my name is Magdalena and we're in Balmain Backstage.
We are doing a Balmain woman, you know, best casting in the world, most beautiful women. The clothes are so powerful. That's what is the theme of the show. So what we need to do backstage is to make the girl really look like themselves at their best.
Really a sort of untidy, homemade braid. It's messy and rock and roll, but it's quite precise at the same time. The braids are all in the same place, they're all the same texture, they have a uniformity to them, so it was key that those things were the same, but they all have different lengths and different thicknesses, which is going to make it more individual.
So simple and so beautiful. I think you cannot go stronger with this kind of clothes because clothes is already, you know, a lot. I mean, so you cannot have a very big hair or like strong makeup with it because it's gonna ruin, I think.
Yeah, the hair are more like shade, so something more exotic, and the earrings were really, really important, and the makeup was really natural because it's a woman that I'm so proud that I don't want to hide them under behind of lipstick and a lot of things. So.
I feel chic. I feel really good about myself. I feel beautiful.
It's a good thing.
Yeah. What I also really love is the girls are really pretty. Here is always the prettiest girls.
I've been doing Balmain quite a while now, and I have to say it's one of the shows that I really like because of the natural, sensual look that they always try to keep. We all look beautiful, you can see the skin, the makeup is very simple, the hair. And in a way it's a bit of rock and roll, you know, it's a bit modern and young, and we all want to look cool, you know, and that's what it brings. And I think Balmain is basically the clothes you can wear it in the day, in the night, you can mix it with jeans. To me it's very chic in a way, very French, you know, and I like it myself.
You're gonna see amazing, spectacular collection, which is keep the style of Balmain, but it's changed a little bit. It's, I would say, it's really haute couture work because every single dress is made by hand, so it took a lot of time to make it. So it's really haute couture work, and it's full of strasses and pretty much colorful, which is not very usual for Balmain. So
the story that I wanted to speak about was 90s Cuban Latin power woman that knows what she wants and fighting in the street. Like the, remember this shoot from Peter Lindbergh or Steven Meisel with Lina Evangelista, with all those women powerful, like the top model that fight with her husband and take their big bomber, that big jacket and big pants with the bra and go out and just say, I keep the word. So that was the concept, and still like keeping the handcraft of the chair and all the wicker chair that you can see in Cuba, giving all this spirit, giving the spirit of this Latin power woman from the 90s, and within my mind, like Sade, this, she's not Latin, but clearly she had this exotic power, the earrings, the creole, the hair, a powerful woman that knows mixed like men's tailoring, menswear jacket with sexy and sensuality. So that was the point of my show. Charles, don't you ever crave